Outtake.
Dito ang normal background ko because today I am in California and I have been for the past few days or like the past week, but you guys don't know that because I haven't been vlogging. And that's because before I left, I kind of decided that I needed to put my vlogging camera down for a couple of weeks because something that I realized is that being in the moment is sometimes more important than recording it. And every minute that I spend vlogging or editing is a minute less I get to spend with my family, and I really wanted to focus on them this trip. So yeah, that's basically why you haven't seen any States content from me. So kahit gustong-gusto kong ipakita sa inyo kung anong nangyayari dito, what's happening in my life, what's going on, you know, it's really important to take a break. Pero syempre, kung may oras ako gaya nitong araw na to, kasi lahat sila nagpapahinga sa taas, I will still create as many videos and as much content as I can. So sa video na ito, gusto kong ipakita sa inyo ang buhay kong palipat-lipat ng bahay, nag-aagawan ng banyo, nag-aagawan ng banyo, ayan, may mga bata-bata kung saan-saan, ang hirap mag-fill. Ang gamit ko at ang gamit ng kuya ko nasa isang maleta. This is a long intro. I'm going to stop talking now. So since dito nakikitulog lang kami, I usually just share a bed with my brothers, and that usually puts me at the edge of the bed without a blanket or without a pillow. Anyway, usually nagigising ako ng mga 8 a.m, 7, or at least I like to believe so. Lately, tinatry ko talaga mag-jog everyday para matunaw lahat ng sugar and chips and burgers and fries and milkshakes na kinakain ko dito. Alam niyo naman sa Pinas, usually nasa gym lang ako, pero dito ang ganda kasi ng surroundings, ang ganda ng weather. So I found like a new love for jogging because, you know, it really lets me think and clear my head. So I heard that one of the best times to eat is right after you exercise because your body is like still continuously burning the fats. I'm not sure if that's correct, but that's what I like to believe. Anyway, I will just get my orange juice and have my little cousin help me with that. And then my family will come down and we will all have breakfast together. I think this is a great way to kind of kickstart a busy day of touring California. After breakfast, we clean up the mess we've made, and this is when the chaos starts.
We're gonna shower first, huh?
No. Ah! So usually, we have one bathroom for 6 family members. At yung breakfast scene na nakita nyo just now, it's not usually that peaceful, especially at this point. And that's how we do it. So I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Please give it a thumbs up if you did. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more of me. Kahit hindi ako nagpo-vlog, lagi akong nagpo-post sa Instagram, Twitter, whatever. I'm always active on the other social media accounts. So go ahead and follow me there so that we can still keep in touch. Comment down below kung nakaka-relate kayo sa video na to. And I will see you guys later. And may the wings of your eyeliner always be even. Bye!